My name is Sukru Faruk Erdogan. I'm a manager and partner over here. We start at the beginning, we start with the just meat. Then, like people, you know, they start to ask about the groceries, some stuff, like, you guys, why don't you bring some stuff? Why you don't sell over here? Then we put them over here, European item, everything. Especially our item, all of them, like 100% is halal. Our quality is better than the other people. Because the first thing, we got our slaughterhouse, we own our place. So when we serve on the market, when we serve the meat, so we can give like cheaper than everyone, you know? I think we are the like king of the meat. Oh, my background, actually I was in Turkey. It's hard, at the beginning it's too hard because you don't know English. When you want it from your really heart, like you have to do it, you have to speak, you know? Because if you have no English, you have no life, you have no work, you get nothing over here. So now I'm okay, I think.